Carol Vorderman, MBE, is recovering after taking a nasty spill off her treadmill in the nude. Hi, I'm Emily for Buzz 60, and the best part is that the respected TV presenter had no problem sharing the whole embarrassing tale with her fans. Vorderman, who recently made headlines after going platinum blonde, tweeted, "I fell off a treadmill running, naked. Don't ask, now covered in burns and doctor's dressing." She later added that she tripped and got trapped close to the wall with the belt still running. I think she's just proven that blondes don't always have more fun. Vorderman gave her fans a rundown of her injuries, writing, "Have twisted knee and back to Dr. Day. Grr, I don't think running is for me somehow." The story of her fall went viral, with people demanding answers. One fan asked if she was wearing trainers at the time of the accident, to which she replied, "Yes, and a knee strap. Saves the skin on one knee at least. Still, maybe next time she should stick to the cross trainer? Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on."